I'd like you to meet Cain. Cain's ID number is A4807869. Cain is an altered male, pit bull slash lab mix, a lot of lab. We see more lab than we do pit bull. He is 10 years old, came in as an owner surrender on July 15th. He weighs 89 pounds, so he's a big boy, but what a gentle soul he is. Very social, very loving. As soon as Kristen brought him out, we all fell in love with this guy. Completely loves his tennis ball.
Nice.
I mean, he played with his tennis ball. He would not give it up. Loves to play. Really fun-loving, and he's just like a big lap dog. Kristen, what else do you want to say about him?
You know, he does pull a bit on leash, but he's still manageable. And when I first sat down, he tried to climb in my lap. We've been here a little while, which is why he's like, okay, I'm not done with the lap. But I think he'd love to just sit in your lap and watch TV after going for a long hike or walk.
Yeah, and I think you said he's he shows signs of house training, too.
Oh,
right?
Absolutely.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah. And but he does pull on leash, so he does need a little training in that area because he is a big guy. But he's very gentle, and he seems to be very alert and wants to please you. So and very kissy. So please
he's
come
wonderful.
Down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Cain, ID number A4807869. Goodbye, Cain.